The Lumia 625 is Nokia's first large-screen Windows Phone smartphone in line with the current trend of big-screen phones. The Lumia has a large 4.7-inch screen with 480 into 800 pixels resolutions. The dimensions are 133.3 into 72.3 into 9.2 mm and weights 159 grams. The standard Windows Phone back, home and search keys sits below the screen, while the VGA front-facing camera, the ambient light and proximity sensors are placed at the top of the screen. On the right is the volume rocker, power or lock, and the camera keys are placed. And at the bottom there is USB port. At the back, you will find 5MP camera alongside an LED flash, and there is a speaker grille towards the bottom. The modern UI is a vertical grille of live tiles which can be recorded the way you like. Almost anything can be pinned to the home screen. The phone runs on the latest Windows 8.0 operating system. The Lumia 625 is powered by 1.2 GHz dual-core Snapdragon S4 processor with 512 MB of RAM and Adreno 305 graphics. It comes with 8 GB of built-in storage, which is expandable by another 64 GB via a micro SD card. The two most interesting apps are OneNote and Office, which are mobile versions of these Microsoft applications. The new Facebook app now levels up to its Android and iOS counterparts, while the native Twitter app is also good enough. The Nokia Lumia 625 has quad band GSM, GPRS, edge support, tri-band 3G with HSPA and tri-band 4G LTE connectivity. The local connectivity is covered by single band Wi-Fi BGN and Wi-Fi hotspot and Bluetooth 4.0. The Lumia 625 has a big enough screen for comfortable browsing. A good thing is the WP8 platform does not feel sluggish at all. Navigation is fast and animations are nicely smooth and fluid. The Lumia 625 comes with 5MP camera, which is capable of taking pictures of up to 2,592 into 1,936 pixel resolution. The level of detail is great for the 5MP lens, while contrast, colors and dynamic range are pretty good. The Lumia 625 captures videos at 1080 pixels with 30 frames per second. The video captured are pretty smooth with lots of details. The colors are accurate and contrast is good. The Lumia 1320 comes with non-removable 2000 mAh battery with a standby time up to 552 hours. Talk time is up to 24 hours in 2G and up to 15 hours 10 minutes in 3G. Overall, the Lumia 625 feels solid, yet pleasing to hold and see, making it one of the best in its segment.